The experimental construct part requires the unstable construct anima. That is an item that can spawn in different spots around this area, so just have a look around. There it is, unstable construct anima. That's a pretty cool looking weapon.